Lietuvos Rytas have come to a mutual agreement with head coach Drazen Anzulovic to terminate his contract. Anzulovic joined the team in late May, agreeing to terms on a one-year deal with an option for the 2011-2012 season. Anzulovic, however, could not help Lietuvos Rytas to win the Baltic BBL Cup, losing 61-57 in the title game against Estonian powerhouse TU Rock. Lietuvos Rytas makes its Lithuanian league debut against Nevėžis tomorrow. The club is working hard to sign a new coach in the upcoming days.